It's raining today, so I guess I'm staying inside and causing some trouble. Oh, look at that. We're gonna need this to fire quickly, so... Oh wait. There we go. Alright, you... Make sure this stays powered. Planned to ride my bike today because it was supposed to be cooler, but yeah. Yeah, I'm probably not just gonna... I'm not gonna use that. That sounded very close. Hmm. What the power doesn't go out? Okay, so 25. Half of that would be around 18, and then half of that. So this is around 26 seconds. Not exactly a barrage, but yeah, I can see this causing problems. Really coming down. Okay, this is one I can do a bit of experimenting with. See if they'll automatically move around. Cause it's either they're acting as drones or they're acting as people. Acting as people. I see. Fair enough. Still, they're good to have. Important thing about them is that they're a distraction, causing trouble for them all. No, Not to mention holes. Lots and lots of holes.
Oh, wow. It went from a small sprinkle this morning to... wow.
Freaking monsoon.
Eh?
What's up,
JP? I don't know what
it is. It's some fan. Thank you for the help. Sure. Up soon. I do want to ride my bike and get some exercise. I mean, it's easy to get the weight on. It's hard to take it off. That's the problem. Yeah, they're doing something out there. Probably one of the other apartments. Eh? Wait. Oh, they dropped a... Well, that's different. I guess they did say it was random. Okay, what have we got? Remember that. That's Mark 2. I mean, I could make the Rebel Ripple. The Rebel Ripper. Yeah, Rebel Ripper is a surprisingly hard thing to say. But, I think we can do better. So, let's go with the usual. Oh, and it sped up. The rain tapered, then it came back. Ah, crap. Well, I guess since they're technically not drones, they can't be stopped. Which is a bit of a nice deal. Come on. I don't care what we knock out. Just knock something off. Well, as Double D once said, summer rains, you can never predict them. And yeah, I'm recording this June 27th, which goes to show how much I have been scheduling. I guess there is one great thing about these, is that, they don't disappear. They just keep going until either I'm dead or you dead. Which means anything that would boost my crew as a whole would help. We need to get mind control. We're good. I want to not keep that, but we need a defense. That could be useful, but we could do better. Alright, cost a lot, but you know what? It's worth it. Because being able to use this, yeah. The best part is that it'll also get rid of those drones that, you know, circle us and cause us even more problems. You know, I remember so many years ago when I did a RimWorld Let's Play, and I think it was scientific themed, and I had dinosaurs, and I remember I had to cut it early because it really was getting really rainy and stuff, and, you know, I was worried about, you know, power outage, because those can happen. I think the power system got better ever since then, but still. Hey, thanks. Okay. Glad that worked out, I guess. I mean, maybe. It's 2 for 4 shots. But maybe we can do better. I also need to think about, like, weapons for the endgame. I think that Ion 2 should probably be part of it, but we'll see if we can do better. And I ain't teleporting to get the, Gatling gun. No, if we find it, great. If not, you know, well, is what it is. Oh, this is bad. That's not good. Okay, we got a store, good. Okay. Put you on shields. Actually, no. I'll put you on shields because you'll be able to quickly repair them. You can stick to here. Thank you. Okay, this should be a lot easier. Should mean these guys will be able to combat a lot better, making the raids a whole lot smoother. That being said, so I guess we just installed martyr vests on these guys. That's gonna be interesting. Yeah, they ain't hurting me. Okay. Let's see if we can't cause a little bit of trouble for him. What do you know? It does work. Sending explosive drones right into them. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, you can't hurt me. But we can get you. Imperial region. I'm feeling like crystals. Ooh, yeah, we want that. Yeah, I think I know what we're gonna end the game on. And that's drones. I think we're gonna need that. Because we can combo with the ion for extra drones. Get like a repair drones up in this. Okay. I'll take the fuel. more speed. Should open with that. Yoink.
Picking up again.
Of course it is. Now, let's see what crazy scientific weapons we get. Okay. Well, you're good at repairing. This does system damage, not hull. I'll just buy some of that. And we will call it for that. Okay, this one's kind of weird. Okay, yeah, break the oxygen, you know, I could work with that. Okay, well, Zenith laser. Honestly, I think the pierce laser might be the better option, but holding this does give me access to this. Alright, I'm gonna go fix everything and yeah, we'll be right back. Okay. Hopefully we can get to a store. I'm getting a bad feeling. Okay, no prob, I guess. I'll give you... That's good. Yeah, I'll wait and see what we can get. Might be where we die. Yep. Oh well, we tried. See you next time. It was a decent enough ship. But maybe I could have done things better. Who knows?